James Whittier, Secretary of State. Nice to meet you. I've heard a lot about you. We're trying to get some deals in the works about the United States getting in on this oil action.
Let's go.
You lead us to the nearby oil depot. We don't know where it is.
Wait a
second.
One more sweep! We're looking for a medic! Get in there!
Go, move! If we do get hit and I start yelling for you, I want you to fall back to the oil derrick and set up security there. Roger?
Roger.
All right.
The building over there, I can't get over there.
Yeah. What did I tell you? Is Mr. Bahamas already here?
No, he's not.
No, sir. I do not believe Mr. Bahamas is here.
Oh, man. Take fucking song.
My Secretary of State, this is Ibrahim Bahamas.
Mr. Bahamas. Very nice
Hello.
To meet you.
Let's get somewhere secure for you guys to have this meeting.
Okay. If you don't mind just giving us a little bit of room, please.
Yep. I got it.
Yep.
Mr. 4-4.
Left to right.
What is your bottom line? What? Why are you here? What do you want from us?
I represent the government of the United States, and I've been sent here to try and kick out Kurtap and his men from committing those atrocities to you.
We'll cut them off, and then we'll hook in and get rid of these guys.
Excellent work. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
We are bringing the Secretary of State to Fort Teagan.
So,
when you are ready to leave, we are ready to go.
You'll protect the Ara Gap.
Hello.
Very good, sir.
We need some help.
Yeah.
Those bad weapons, the chemicals, they are around, out, and children will see them and find them.
Good.
We must find them and bring them to a place so they will be safe. So someone will take them and take them away from here. Will you help us?
Yep, you got
that?
It.
Oh, excellent.
Yep.
Three, four.
Guys, they're falling back. Hit them hard.
Have you found the sheriff?
What is our next location?
We go further down this road, cross the path, the next shell is there.
Drew's got a hand on that man.
Our friends died!
That was fun.
Yes.
Just keep good one.
Hey, it's at home.
Are you searching for the warhead?
Run away.
You cannot leave these weapons here.
Get down.
Oh!
hopefully. Yeah, yeah, okay.
All right. Where do you see him last?
I saw them all pull back right.
All right.
Really?
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Next.
Yo, there. Oh, that's
it. See it.
Green, you dead? Coming.
Go, now, now, now! Go! Now you, Louie!
Louie! Pop door, get back here!
You don't want to touch these things. It may be better Milfor's doing it.
You don't want none of this.
You need a medic?
You're coming through.
Please.
No violence.
Hey, Sean!
Get around him!
Bedrag.
Shane,
Bedrag.
Huh?
Yeah, fantastic.
Where is all 3-1? I need all 3-1. Let's go.
We've almost made it.
What can we do for you, my friends?
We just have one of your men and a lot of your bodies. Oh, we need to drop something off that we barely got out.
All right.
Sure.
Much better.
Thank you.
Hey, yes.
Peace, peace.
Can we shoot a gun to the ass? Woo!
Bring them here. Let me see my friends. I knew him well. And her well. This one was a bit confused.
Well, he's got the other bone in his
I just want to know.
Man, right there, right there, right there.
Please stand up. Who's in charge?
Hold your fire! Hold your fire! Hit! Hit!
Hit! Leave our land or be buried beneath it!
Under my authority, as Minister of Justice, I place you under arrest, Patrick Cotrap.
Put your hands behind your back.
Restrain him.
No! 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 I'll never let him take me alive! No! 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 Milfor for life! Milfor for life! You can't kill a legend!
This is for the best for everyone.
Men of the militia!
Ready? One, two, three.
Get them up.
You're a dead man for this. A plague on all of your houses!
We're going to do it to prison.
All roughneck units, all roughneck units.
He's going away now. He's going away. He's going away.
Pigs!
Here,
outside!
Can't keep me in here forever!
Men outside!
Where is Kertap right now?
He's in prison.
Kertap is in prison. He will receive a fair trial.
You will not be killed.
Yeah, why is he in prison?
I don't...
You will never see him. He helped you guys.
He was going to try anything stupid.
I'm going to shoot Kertap.
Move it!